Welcome to StockPhoenix Learning Session. This is Santul Kumar. So this is the continuation of the last session, that is trade with support and resistance. So I believe everyone remember last time on the last session we were discussing about top stock research site, and here screening the charts, screening the stocks based on the end of the day research and chart patterns. So here last session we discussed about double top, double bottom, and today we are going to learn about triple top and triple bottom, and say like it will be still more stronger than double top and double bottom. You can see here. So it's like a predefined search which is available in this free website. Don't take any premium subscription, that is not required. You can see like this triple top chart pattern, and let's see what all the stocks has been listed. So we have to cross check that. We have to cross check that in our normal charts, and based on that we have to make our entry along with the additional indicators, like basic technical indicators like MACD, RSI, all those things we have to follow. It's not to be followed only blindly. We have to take additional support. Say for example, Marico, it's been listed here as a Marico. So Marico, let's search. I don't see any visible triple top. Yes, triple top long term I can able to see here. You can able to see it will not show the live data, it will show the past data only. So based on the studies you have to do your research, number one, number two, number three. So this is called as number instance one, instance two and instance three at this place. So where we have to execute, we have to analyze the charts at this place itself, and when it starts reversing down the side, you have to take a put option or you have to trade in future. Since it's a BTST or STBT call, you can trade STBT call, you can trade only in future, and BTST you can do in cash market or also in future and options. So now we can able to see here, after this stock reaching the triple top, after this stock, this is the instance one, instance two and instance three. After that, we can able to see a good candlestick pattern here. What is this candlestick pattern? It is hanging man. So let's little bit zoom and see how the execution works. So if you see here, you can go short below this level. Positionally, and you have to keep a stop loss at this place. The swing high, the previous swing high, you have to keep your stop loss. And you have to make your entry at this place. You can see here positionally it has not hit the stop loss, and from the entry of 389 it has reached 370. That means 20 points down in 6 trading days, even 5 trading days. Yesterday itself we might have closed the position here, at 370 levels you might have closed the position. So now let's see what is the lot size of Marico. So as Marico is listed in derivatives and it's a short stock, we could not able to take a position and hold it on cash market. We have to hold it only on futures. So let's see. What were the possibilities? The lot size is 2600. You might have taken one lot of put option. So while taking the put, you should see the possible area which the stock will reach. While you are making your entry at 389 or 390, you can take this area as a target. At 380, you can take as a target. Where possibly you might have taken 380 put. So 380 put option. So the entry was triggered on 24th of October. But here this option will not work because we can able to see here the liquidity of the option is very, very bad, even in the 5-minute chart. So this might not have worked out in option. We can trade in future. Future 10 points with a risk of 10 points. So risk is a risk reward ratio. When you take it as 1:1, it has given excellent profit, but here it has delivered risk reward ratio of 1:2. So whenever you take a trade pattern like double top or double bottom, make sure that you are using for a long term in the sense, at least you should hold with a period time period of 3 to 15 days minimum. Maybe the stock will reach in profit in 3 days, or we should be prepared to hold the stock at least for up to 15 days. These all we can consider as swing trade methods. So let's see some other stocks. IPAC Laboratories. I don't think this will be listed in derivatives. No, it is not listed in derivatives. And as I told you, it's a zigzag pattern. So this technicals will not work. Torrent Pharma. Let's see. So once you know where to enter, then you can decide yourself what will be the stop loss target. Everything you can keep. So here possible triple top is not there in Torrent Pharma. Only two more stocks we got. So like this, we need only listed minimum stocks and we can make our entry. You can see here, now this is heading towards triple top. We can take as possible number 1, number 2 and number 3. So this is going to reach here. 3, 2, 1. So now what we have to do is we have to look for a short when it reaches this area, and after that it has to reverse. That is what is very, very important. It has to reverse. Once it starts its reversal, then we can go for a short with the previous swing high as a stop loss. Is that clear? And when the stock is in derivative, that is a good symptom. That means we have a chance, we have an opportunity to trade in future and also in option. So here again, triple top, you can see here it has again worked. Number 1, number 2, number 3. Forget about previous things and all. So if we start seeing the previous data, there will be 4, 5, 6. Forget about all those things. We should see the last 3 instances. Even in TCS, there was one more top. So forget about that. See, is there from left, from right? See, 3 places, are we having a resistance? Yes, this has worked out. You can see here, this has worked out. Going the short below this level, it has given us a STBT. It has given an excellent profit from 1330 to 1272. Approximately 60 points in UBL is a good profit in a STBT trade. So at this place, what you might have done is, in UBL, you might have taken a future lot size is 700. Yes, good. And the put option, possibly we might have taken 1300 put. Let's see the liquidity. Again, liquidity is bad, so no option to trade in options. We don't have a chance to trade in options. That will be the right term. So like this, you can start slowly practicing the stocks which is listed on the triple top and start taking the position. Same like that, triple bottom is available. You can also start using that for a buy call. So I'll get back with you. I'll get back in a different topic in the next session tomorrow. And we are launching our batch 18 webinar on November 9th. So whoever is watching here, this is just a trial webinars, whatever we could able to offer you at a free of cost, allotting our time, we are doing that. So the full dedicated webinar will be available in StockPhoenix live webinar batch 18. You can come and join us. So this is the fees including of GST. So see you soon in our paid webinar. Thank you.